I'm tired of fighting.
Okay. I'm gonna walk out that door, and I'm gonna count to 10. If I get to 10 and you're not out there, I'm going home. And we're over. If I was a
fool, would you live for me?
Yes.
Honey, I wrote that song for Betty.
Come again?
The song that you found and sang at the speakeasy. It was for Betty.
It shouldn't be you, but it is. You could never hurt. I just feel
like we're in love and we're partying.
Like we're in love?
Bullshit.
I'm here.
And Oz, it has to stop.
We're really good together.
I can't keep doing this anymore, Maeve. It's getting in the way of my life.
What do you mean?
Just
and I don't know how much time we have left. But however much it is, I want to spend it with you.
I should have just left our relationship where it belongs. In the past.
Where I have to go against every single thing that I believe in. Again, because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Who's that? Nobody.
I didn't tell you, Doug. I'm so sorry.
I might be able to forgive you someday, but I'll never be able to trust you again. I just won't.
Watch it again, Gray.
Because, Maeve, you can't. That's not fair.
I liked you. Really liked you. I can turn myself inside out like you.
You did like me. Yes.
Of course I did.
You have taught me that love hurts. You've taught me that life, it hurts. I want us to be there for each other. So that maybe it hurts a little bit. You said you weren't gonna join them, did you?
And you said you love me. You're too clever. And that's why I love you. We will find a way.
What if we don't?
Ready to get married? Why?